Looking at a hybrid model now, where the teacher will be teaching in the class as well as the class going live to the children at home. So most of our classes do have interactive TVs in them. So we'll be using those interactive TVs to help the children be at home also and attend the class, and simultaneously for the children to be there in school along with the teachers. Regarding preparing the school, we were always prepared. We thought that school would reopen long ago. So if you look at the school and you go through the premises of the building, you'll see that sanitizers are there everywhere, whether it's the corridor, whether it's the toilets, whether it's the classrooms. Yes, and we always we sanitize our spaces also at the end of the day, because we have some staff which work from school. So at the end of the day, we sanitize the whole school. So that is a practice which we will follow when the children also will be coming to school.